What's up, Mikey? Problems already?
Just checking in. Had some questions about the mission and Alpha Protocol.
And you called me instead of Westridge? Lucky me.
Been with Alpha Protocol long?
Longer than you, so yeah, long enough.
There a problem?
I was just curious how you managed to get this mission instead of me. But if you don't want to tell me, that's fine too.
Nothing to say. If you weren't picked, you'd know the reason better than me.
Right. Well, I hope you don't mess this up. I'd hate to clean up after you.
That'll be hard to do with you all the way back at base, training agents. Sounds like you're gonna be my handler when I infiltrate the Asimod camp.
Yeah, I got stuck hand-holding you. Hope that's not a problem.
When I'm in that camp, I expect you to back me up.
What? You think you outranked me? You're not my superior. I'll do my job, you do yours.
The Asimod detention camp, where they got the weapon stockpiles? Anything you can tell me?
Getting satellite imagery of the area has been hard. My contacts haven't turned up much.
What's the problem with the imagery?
Camp's remote, and dug into the side of a canyon. Beautiful view, but lousy for spying from above.
So there's nothing else you can tell me. Guess this call was useless?
Now, you came to the right person, don't get upset. Agents who lose their cool before they even get out of the safe house don't tend to live very long.
That a threat?
You're the only threat. You bring that temper of yours into the mission, there's bound to be a bigger explosion than you like. But trust me, I can help.
Then let's hear it.
The thing about the camp is weather. Sandstorms are hitting the area pretty hard, which is to your advantage.
How?
It cuts down visibility for you and them. You need to sneak in before they know you're there. So just wait for the storm to kick up, then take them out.
All right, good to know.
Oh, one other thing. They've dug in deep, with a maze of tunnels beneath the camp. If they've got any weapons down there, it's gonna be a pain getting to them.
Then it's your job to get me through.
There's only so much I can do here, but I'll try. And if you fail, I'll have to take over and clean up your mess.
That's all I need. See you in the field, Darcy.
Mikey, you there?
Yeah, I hear you.
Come on, we can get through this. Even if we do hate each other's guts.
Yeah. Sit rep?
No radio chatter, no alarms. Looks like you did a good job of getting in under their radar. Wish our choppers could. Would have saved us a lot of trouble.
Bad intel?
No, sandstorms. They fuck with the satellite imagery. But they're great for someone moving in on foot. Let you get in for the kill before the bad guys know you're there.
So, wait for a storm, use it as cover.
That's the idea. Probably won't be that simple. But hey, that's why they sent you instead of me, right?
At the camp. They're dug in pretty deep.
Any sign of the radio tower?
Yeah, it's across the canyon from me. A lot of open ground in between.
Try not to get spotted. If you get trapped in there...
I know. Yeah. down the radio tower.
Now look for the generator. Should be in a building nearby.
Generator's cut.
Got it. I'll signal the choppers now. Can you get to their main computer beneath the camp?
I think a way just opened up.
Get to the servers and upload that data.
You weren't kidding about the tunnels in this place. Got themselves a hell of a maze down here.
Servers need power. Power lines or work lights. Then follow up to those servers. They need to find their way around as much as you do.
Looks like I found the old cells, mostly storage.
If there's time, see if you can get inside.
Pick them up.
Good job.
No sign of the missiles, though. Looks like this place has been cleaned out.
Damn. guess that would have been too much to hope for. All right, get to the computer if you can.
On it. Uploading the information now. There's a lot of data here, and this system looks pretty state-of-the-art.
Receiving. You weren't kidding. Watch your back, they probably got guards on the way.
These specs look like Halbeck targeting data, tied into the radio tower.
All right, get topside if you can. We could use the help. Looks like we got company. A lot of it.
So I'm pinned down?
I got a Black Hawk on the way. Meet up with us topside.
Uploading the information now. A lot of data here. And this system looks pretty state-of-the-art.
Receiving. You weren't kidding. Watch your back, they probably got guards on the way.
These specs look like Halbeck targeting data, tied into the radio tower.
All right. Get topside if you can. We could use the help. Looks like we got company. A lot of it.
So I'm pinned down?
I got a Black Hawk on the way. Meet up with us topside. Radio tower is down, but we're getting more resistance. Can you secure the landing zone?
Not a problem.
All right, we're clear. Let's do this.
Good job, Mike. Not bad for the new guy.
All the missions go as smoothly as this?
You're alive, aren't you?
So you got back safely?
Yeah, thanks for the lift out of there.
Just doing my job. No need to thank me.
About the mission.
Yeah, what? Is there a problem?
I could have gotten more backup from you. I better not see any more attitude in the field.
I did my job. Now you do yours and find Shahid. And next time you think you can talk to me like that, you check your rank. You don't give me orders.
Not yet. Give it time, Darcy. We recover anything from the camp yet?
Some records. Good job digging those out, by the way. Still sorting through it, but...
But what?
Well, I'm out of the loop on the data recovery. Westridge assigned the analysis to Mina and Parker. We'll see what they dig up.
You're not much use then. Hope that data's worth it.
Who knows? Maybe it took too long or tripped an alarm. And they were able to wipe the records before you busted in.
Maybe we can discuss that on the range when I get back.
If you get back. You haven't caught Shahid yet, after all.
Let me know as soon as you find out anything, Darcy.
All right, I'll be in touch, Mikey.